Welcome to UoB. It's almost time for Welcome Week here at UoB. So are you ready? Come with me. Welcome is a time where you settle in, make new friends and discover Birmingham. Whether you are joining us for the first time or returning, there is a lot of things to take before you arrive. So I'll help you today with the essential list which you need to do come September. First thing first, have you completed your online registration? Let's do it together. Check your emails and do this first to get your username and password. Make sure you have passport style photography ready to upload. Get your student ID card. If you're a student based in UK, complete your online registration by Sunday, 3rd September to get your ID card in the post. If not, you will be able to collect your ID card on arrival. Are you an international student? You may need to provide some extra document. Come, let me show you. You may need to complete some extra essential tasks such as providing copies of important documents to prove you have right to study in the UK. Use the My Right to Study webpage to provide these online before you arrive. Make sure you get the support you need. If you have a disability, specific learning difficulty, long-term medical condition or mental health condition, please get in touch with the Student Disability Service as soon as possible. Are you moving into accommodations? Be sure to check your emails and log on to our accommodation portal as soon as you can. Alternatively, if you are looking for private accommodation, our very own community living team can help you. Packing important documents from your passport to prescription copies. Don't forget to have your important documents at hand as you may need these during your time at UoB. We also recommend packing enough medication until you are registered with your GP. Always check and read your emails. There is always a lot of information the uni need to share with you before you get here. So check your emails weekly to stay in the loop. Don't forget to log in to your new student email accounts too. Download the MyUoB app, a must-have resource for all students. The MyUoB app is free for all students and available for both iOS and Android devices. Organize your finance. Make sure you know how your tuition fees are being paid and when you will get your student finance payment. It's never a bad idea to budget. Sorting out your travel plan, whether you're coming from different country or from just down the road. Make sure you plan your journey to campus well in advance. This will help you to navigate campus and feel just at home here. I hope that's been helpful. For more detail, visit birmingham.ac.uk/welcome. See you around, guys. Bye-bye.